resemble that recorded of His Majesty our late King George the Fifth, and sometimes described as Northern English, although some experts deny that George V had a Northern accent. The Shaw Society, which announced the new edition today, says that Shaw merely sought to preserve the hard Northern R. The price of £500 offered in the will was split among four of the 467 competitors in January 1960, when attempts to amalgamate the power alphabets failed. Mr. Reed's alphabet was selected for the edition of Androcles and the Lion. It was modified by Peter McCarthy, professor of phonetics at the University of Leeds, who transcribed the play. Brian Davies, a trust officer handling the will for the public executor, said he could not name the hardback publisher of the new edition. He said he hoped to keep all details to avoid spoiling the impact of the publication. A few provisions of Shaw's will in itself a linguistic blend of Shawian pungency and legalistic jargon remain to be settled. Nothing has been done on Shaw's demand for a statistical survey of people reading and speaking English and an estimate of the time he believed would be saved by using the new album.